Hi, welcome to Programming with Mesh channel. In this video, we are putting together a list of the best free React Native UI kits which designers and React Native developers can use to jumpstart the design and development of their next mobile project. The component libraries and UI toolkits provided by React Native helps you save time and build your applications faster using a pre-coded set of components. Here I provide a list of useful React Native UI kits and libraries to get you started. Number 1. Native Base. With Native Base, you can take advantage of shared UI cross-platform components, which will radically increase your productivity. It provides great native look and feel, with platform-specific design for Android and iOS over the same JavaScript codebase. Native Base is 100% open source. Here are a nice starter kit and a nice playground. Number 2. React Native Elements. React Native Elements is cross-platform consistent design across Android, iOS, and web. This is the key differentiator from the other free React Native UI kits. It is easy to use and it's been built completely in JavaScript. The team also provides a playground app on Expo. The design system facilitates easy customization and styling of any component. The main aim for React Native Elements is to facilitate an all-in-one UI kit to create apps in the React Native ecosystem. It contains many great UI components made by developers all around the open source community. React Native Elements assembles these component packages together by providing you a convenient kit with consistent APIs and amazing look and feel. Number 3. UI Kitten. React Native UI Kitten is a framework that includes a set of commonly used UI components styled in a similar way. It creates an environment for you to focus on business logic, and also it takes care of the UI appearance of your app. It brings on a concept similar to CSS classes to save you time when styling particular elements. The most noteworthy aspect of UI Kitten is that you can change the theme you are using for your app easily and efficiently just by changing some variables. It comes with the Kitten Tricks platform, which is a live demo of React Native UI Kitten published on both App Store and Google Play. UI Kitten is a perfect starter kit for your next cross-platform React Native app. Number 4. React Native Material UI. Material UI facilitates the creation of material design components for React Native which are highly customizable. It provides React components that implement Google's material design. Material UI components work in isolation. The components are self-supporting and will integrate and only integrate the styles they need to display. They are independent of any global style sheets. Material UI is developed for mobile-first application UI design. It emphasizes a strategy in which code is written first for mobile devices and then components are scaled up as necessary using CSS media queries. Material UI provides efficiency with an optional CSS baseline component, which fixes some inconsistencies across browsers and devices while providing a slightly more opinionated rest to common HTML elements. Number 5. React Native Material Kit. Material Kit provides a set of UI components which introduces material design to apps built with React Native quickly and efficiently. Material Kit React Native is a completely coded application template developed over React Native and Expo. It allows you to create powerful and beautiful mobile applications. It has redesigned components in React Native to make it appear like Google's material design, minimalistic and easy to use. It includes 200+ handcrafted components, 5 customized pages, and 5 example pages. The feature of pre-coded components with simplicity to design the end product quickly is the most viable option today as well as in the future. The mentioned free React Native UI kits can serve as a baseline for your next native application development and help you get started right away. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please ask me in the comment section. I will be happy to help you. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you in the next video.